how do you get that action out of an actor? Or how do you, and even in scenes like kidnapping scenes or sex scenes or more intimate scenes, like how does that process work with getting the actors into that mode?
Break it down a little bit more. Are you asking me? So as far as fighting scenes go, I literally do a casting call and have auditions for the fighting scenes. Like you know, if I'm looking for people that can do backflips, I need to see you do a backflip. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Like, we're not gonna play this.
Have you seen anyone bust their ass?
Yeah, I did.
Sorry, continue.
Do half a backflip. You know, one guy showed up. He's about my size. What the fuck? You ain't doing no backflips. Can you imagine my big ass doing some backflips? Hell no. And
did he try?
Yeah. So, you know, when it comes down to like sex scene, I think it's just all about making sure people see the vision. You know what I mean? Because, like, you know, there's a sex scene in this movie, and me and a young woman, we had to have a conversation about how hard it needed to be. It's weird because you're talking to somebody about having a sex scene and pretending like she's coming and this, that, and the third, but you're being professional about it. So for the person that's viewing it, they can just be not, they can have their dirty fantasies about it, but it's all about this communication with your actors, you know, and making sure they understand that it's all about shock value. So, like I told you, shock value is a big part of what I do, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, you'll see a lot of it in the Mad City. That's the name of the movie, Mad City.